Jazz is when a person is able to just play his soul, play all, and display all of the techniques that he's learned over the years and that all the good people have taught this particular person, and just you're able to express your soul, your body, you know, everything you think.
Thank you.
a chance to work with Rayse's brother, Travis, years ago before I even met Rayse. Travis plays violin and he lives in Atlanta, Georgia now, but coming from a musical family, I'm not surprised that Rayse is an outstanding musician also, and he works with many, many groups around the city. He works with Tim, and he's got his own fantastic group.